That's Hidden Something Big. Hidden Treasures Series 10. Let's see who gets which last name letter in the box. We are ripping right here. Seven times through. Let's see, we'll get to this random in just a second. The owner name's going through seven times. Hope. All right, lucky number seven. And now the letters are going to go through seven times. Hope. Let's hit big in the autograph baseball. Good luck to you if you got in on this one. Let's get a big monster hit out of here. Hidden Treasures, Series 10, seven times. Lucky number seven. Hey, my pleasure, John. Lots of fun, man. Glad you're enjoying the evening. I know I am, and everybody here hopefully is having a great night, man. It's a good night to be here. And that's not gonna help us any. Hang on. Kind of mixed up here. Let's get our letters right beside the owner list. And that's what we need to do to see who has which letter in the break. We've randomized the list here seven times. And let's see who gets which letter right here. Silly me. There it is. And now we get that list over here right beside our box break. Hope. All right, what's it going to be in this autograph baseball rip? Is that something sticking in there? It's like a sticker, isn't it? I got a sticker. There's a sticker. There we go. It's autograph baseball. Who is it? What is it? What's it gonna be? TriStar autograph baseball. And I'm looking to see if I can just recognize the signature. Anybody got an idea of who that is? I have no earthly idea. But there is going to be a ticket in here. Tony Kemp, fifth round pick of the Astros in 2013, played collegiately at Vanderbilt. So he's got a tremendous college accolades, Tony Kemp. So we'll see if it does carry over. I'm not that familiar with him. That's a Tony Kemp auto coming out for letter K. SEC Player of the Year. And, you know, it's called Hidden Treasures. So I always like to look under here and just see if there's anything hidden. And because it says there could be a hidden ticket, you know. So we're always looking for like this little ticket for randomly inserted chance to uncover Lou Gehrig. So yeah, we usually look everywhere whenever we do one of these, but it's just a nice thing here for letter K. It wasn't one of the big monster hits this time around. Unfortunately, they all can't be monsters. it just wouldn't work out if they were all monsters. But interesting Kemp auto. Congratulations to Ernie with letter K. Yeah, it's kind of a bum one. I don't really know. I mean, Kemp, he could end up panning out somehow. It wasn't the best one we could have had, but it could still end up being something because he's young. Next up. Production proof. Production proof. Take care, John W. Kevin B got every spot in this thing. Good luck, Kevin. We're not going to do any randomizing at this particular moment because this is Mr. Kevin's box, and we're just going to see if we can pull something big for Mr. Kevin right now. Kevin B. All right, so yeah, let's do that.